looking for
so we got Roxanne Perez and Tiffany Stratton. The NXT Women's title.
Nice counter by Perez and strength on display by Stratton. First right back into that. Look, Perez has had a counter. This goes back to being the title tournament. She knew what she was getting herself into. She has studied the tape. She knows Stratton so well. She's looking to take full advantage. Punch her ticket to the finals as she just got punched to the mat.
Yeah, this is semifinals, I believe.
Punches right in with a big drop kick. You know, Stratton also heard those comments we talked about from Valkyria. Couldn't have sat well with Stratton.
Valkyria's trying to get in the game, man. She knows exactly what she needs to do, just like this right here. The prodigy, Roxanne Perez. She's on the move. She's on the move, Vic.
Perez who said she was going to show Stratton the difference between thinking you deserve it and earning it.
I must say both of these ladies are earning this spot right here. And right now they're performing at a very high level in this 20 by 20, Vic. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing.
Perez looking for a high risk a second time, and Stratton once again.
Tiffany Stratton been working out in the gym doing the damn thing. Oh, she's ready, man.
Stratton thinking about it. Going to the tippy top, maybe. Wait a minute. Yes. Connect with a patented moonsault. That's Perez.
This thing breaking out.
It's all about getting to the finals, Book. It's all about possibly becoming the NXT Women's Champion at the Battleground Premium live event in Lowell, Massachusetts this Sunday. Streaming WWE on Peacock, and Perez in the driver's seat.
So proud of this young lady, Vic. Roxanne Perez has come so far. Such a that right there. What a counter.
To advance and save it herself. Anchor earlier tonight. Counter.
That's it.
Shoulders down and another near fall. This time it's Stratton with the reversal. Almost able to punch her ticket to Massachusetts. Big knee under the jaw. Second time doesn't work. Third time the charm. Cover. Count. Another near fall in this matchup.
Roxanne's letting it all hang out. I'm just hoping that she's not just using too much energy here, Vic. I'm wondering.
Well, you gotta lay it all on the line, Book, in this matchup. See. You gotta lay it out there to make it to low. Pop Rocks counter. First goes Perez. Up, down, rolling through. One more time.
Holy shit. Tiffany Stratton headed to Battleground.